Hello, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. Thanks for clicking over to check out the weather here on clickorlando.com. The tropics, Invest 91 is out there tonight. Not a huge system yet, but the Hurricane Center is giving it a 50% chance of developing in the next 5 days. Much of the modeling brings it towards the Carolinas. For us here at home, that would mean an increasing chance of rain. It would mean high seas and increased risk of rip currents through the entire holiday weekend. Visible satellite pushed the East Coast sea breeze all the way through today, and that's what the invest was looking like as the sun went down. For us at home tonight, smooth sailing, an easy night to get through, and then tomorrow, a pretty doggone good day tomorrow too. There's the slightest chance of a rain shower in southern Brevard County in the next 24 to 48 hours. Otherwise, I think we're good to go. Here we go through Friday. Increased chance of moisture because of the invest building in the Atlantic. Where you live tonight, overnight lows are good. First thing tomorrow morning, 61 in Ocala, 64 in Sanford, and the low in Orlando is 65. Here's tomorrow. By noon tomorrow, we're back to 81. The daytime high goes to 87 degrees, 88 on Friday, 89 on Saturday, and Sunday's high is 89. Take note of the increased chance of rain as the holiday weekend wears on.